So next on Choice List is something very interesting to me. So I popped it in the search, and it's false prophet, not as in a holy man, but as in like money prophet. And then I'm looking at the album artwork as I'm eating my strawberries, because it wasn't a hot dog. For all of you who are following along, it was a toy. It wasn't an actual hot dog. So anyways, so I'm looking at this as I'm eating, and I'm like, what does that say? Does that say witch? Like, I see a W on the hand, and I see like a rosary, and I see like, it's like a Bible, but it's not. I don't know. It's just, it's really interesting artwork. There's a lot of like little intricate pieces here and there to kind of like make it what it is. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into this.
Thank you.
Okay. Let the fangirling commence. I love how it ended the way it started. So we get like this full spectrum kind of journey, and your time will come if you don't wake up. Like, I don't know. When it comes to screaming, sometimes if they're not very, is it articulate? Is that the word that I'm always looking for? If they're not like very like enunciated, that's the word I've been looking for. It just like popped into my head. If they're not like super enunciated, I can't necessarily understand what the fuck they're saying. I probably should have some lyrics pulled up, that way I can like better the reaction series that I have. But I really enjoyed figuring out that intro, and that's what really got me captivated. So I'm like, what is that? It sounds to me, and I could be totally off kilter, totally wrong, but it sounds like it was the actual drummer doing some kick action, and it was like a corner mic or something, just to, because you know, when you're recording, you'll have mics set up everywhere. And so it sounds like it's one of those corner mics or one of those like really far away mics in the room, just to kind of pick up like that resonance and just to kind of like make it pop, make it sound like this really full effect instead of this like monotone 1D effect on the track. So I was like, is that a corner mic? And then from there, it was just, I don't know, it kind of took me away, and I really enjoyed it. Really enjoyed it, to the point where it's one of those songs where I was in it so much I don't actually remember what it sounds like now, so I'm gonna have to go back and listen to it. But it's definitely playlistable. It's playlistable as fuck, and I really enjoyed it. So the last 10 seconds of Life the Box popped up, and I'm like, oh, I love that song. Okay, so gonna go listen to that, and then we'll be back with more Troy.